Alright guys, we're out in a little dinghy. Baby skiff, got the 6-horse going. Just pumping water. Looking good. We took her on a trial run yesterday in the pond, in the test pond, and she did pretty good. And we wound her up. She probably does about 15, 17 miles an hour, which is pretty good. Alright, we're gonna head out and see if we can get some fluke. Maybe a couple porgies. All right, we'll get back to you. Down. Let's see what happens. Getting a pretty nice little drift going. See, we're in 22 feet of water. All right, we'll get back to you. This is why I don't show constant fishing. It could be pretty slow. I'll get back to you. All right, guys, first fish of the day is a sea robin. There's another sea robin. Alright, we'll get back here. Alright guys, here's the first fluke. Little baby. Little baby fluke. Man, he is a little baby fluke. Look at him. He's probably only 10 inches long. See you later, baby. Right, guys, I think we got a bunch of harbor blues around. You can see the birds are working like crazy. They're jumping all over the place. Probably chasing peanut bunker. And I'm just down there fishing for fluke. Maybe there'll be a big fluke under there. You can see they're all over the place. Hey, we're jigging. Let's see, we're in 22 feet of water. Up and down 21 to 23. Down there. So we'll see what happens. And I'll get back to you. Something's down there. Yep. As soon as you turn the camera on, I'll get back to you. We're fishing. A couple kayakers out here. The guy over there in his rowboat. Got Harbor Patrol over there. Harbor blues jumping all over the place. Ah, something's nibbling down there. They need little porgies. Yeah, this harbor's all over here. Guys had a report of a jet ski out here all by itself, and there was a jet skier over there, but maybe he fell off and got back on. But there was only one jet skier I saw out here, and these guys were over next to him before, so that guy probably just fell off his ski and got back on. But they're out here looking, see if they can find an empty jet ski or someone floating in the water. All right, a little excitement out here between the islands. See you guys later.
Alright, what do we got? Another sea robin. That's all I've been getting out here today are sea robins. Alright guys, we made a move. We're over next to Black Point. It's, I don't know if you guys can see the fleet out there, but they're out there black sea bass fishing probably. But we'll see what goes on. I hope this is recording. I'm pretty sure this is a fluke. Oh, it's a porgy. Alright, well, there's the first keeper fish in the boat. We'll get that. Well, that was a 12-inch porgy. I see a bunch of birds working out there. We'll fish this area for a little while, see what happens. It might be alright. Definitely better than the other side. God, I was getting nothing but sea robins over there. Alright, we'll get back to you. Well, let's see. Oh, imagine that. Another sea robin. Alright. Oh, guys, I took the camera off my head for a minute just to give my head a break. And this big porgy just came over and ate it. Oh, come on, buddy. Let's see how big he is. Yeah. Oh, God, he's going bullshit. Come on, knock it off. Jeepers. He's a nice meaty one, though. Oh, God, he's 14 inches. There's a nice porgy. Alright. Well, at least there's a little action over here. Alright, we'll get back to you. Alright, I think it's another porgy. There. He's not a jumbo, so he'll be going back. Easy, buddy. 10, 11. Alright, I'm gonna bag dip. I think it's another porgy. Yep, another one. Yeah, little guy. Yeah, little 10 incher. He's going back. Alright, guys. It's about it. Sun's getting kind of high. Things have slowed down. Only a couple porgies today. Yeah, just a couple porgies. And one short fluke and a whole bunch of sea robins. But we're heading in. Till next time. See ya.